So these homework assignment questions are actually really simple. What's $1,000 at 3.2% after 11 years? Put in the formula. 1,000 times 1 plus 0.032 to the 11th power. That's all. Put that in the spreadsheet or your calculator, whatever holiday you celebrate. That's 1414.09. But again, all right, so that's just plug and chug. That should be easy.